Hey guys, this is Melody, the massage therapist, and let's talk about bolsters under the ankles for massaging, because the bolster helps elevate the foot a little bit so it's not squished on the table, the toes aren't squished, and it takes pressure off the lower back. And when they're face up, you have the knees right here, and it takes pressure off that lower back as well. If you don't have a bolster, mine is just a rolled up old egg crate. But if you don't, you take a couple towels or a beach towel and you open them up. And you roll them and you duct tape them, or just roll them and put them in a pillow slip. And here you have a makeshift bolster, which is good enough. Well, you do it nice and neat. All right, good luck with your bolster. Bye-bye.